Four people are now out of a home tonight after a fire in Northwest Charlotte. This happened around 9 this morning near Hoskins and Hovis Roads. A cat was rescued from the fire. No one was hurt. The Red Cross now assisting the victims with shelter.